guys, I'm going to show you how to do my monster jigsaw puzzle. Here are the pieces that I have. First, you're going to make a two sets of two different types of jigsaws. One with straight sides and one with none. You'll have a bigger pile than the one that has no straight pieces, because mine is including big jigsaw puzzles. So you want to put the big pile over here, and you're going to do the little one first. It's easy because you have less jigsaw puzzles. First, what I'm going to do is the people's faces. I have Cookie Monster and a bit of his neck and his hat. So I can put this here. And this man can go here, because it has a little bit of blue here and the rest of its face is here. I have this little girl's face, and here is a branch of a tree. And for this piece that I already put, it also has. So I can put this one here. Here is the rest of the tree and a building. And here is a building as well. So you can put this one right over here. And the others, you know that they go on the top, not on the bottom, because you've already done the faces. Except for that one. Gray goes to gray. And now what you just have, two left, and it'll supposed to go up and down. So one looking like this, it'll go over here because it has tingy down and it doesn't have any brown there. And you know what this one goes, right over here. Make sure that it's the right way back. Now you get these back and you find your corners. Okay, now you find the color that matches your corners. So like this one fits over here, and where this corner is, you're gonna match it to the other side corner. Going to fill in the monster's eyes, that you know that is easy because they are right over here. And you're gonna fill in the little girl's eyes, and she's sitting on the table near the other girl. And here is her dog, and you're going to put it right over here. Then you see Cookie Monster's legs. And you can put them here next to the purple man. You see these, and they go right over here where two person's legs and arms are. Now you can see three pigeons sitting on the wall. And here are a bit of blue bits that you can put over here because it's a window and it fits the window. You can get two jigsaws that fit together. And you can do that here, both of them. One at the top and one at the bottom. And your corner goes that way. And then your test basket goes here. And it has a window there. So you're going to find your window, and that is your corner. You put the green piece jigsaw over here, and you know where this one goes, right over here. And your last jigsaw has to be this one, the one with the treats on. I hope you like this video. Hit that subscribe button and tell me in the comments which type of jigsaw puzzle you like. Thank you for watching this video and bye bye.